I have been crucified with Christ. I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. It touches my heart every time I sing it. I want to invite you to sing it with us right now. You know, I hope I never get used to singing that song, that the Son of God loved me and gave himself for me.